I'm in Edith to tend to some business. Namely...
Sorry to bother you while you're out, but still, I'm glad I caught you.
Though I am off tomorrow, Sunday, and Monday, so I have 3 full days to stream.
If it's a meal you're after, I would be more than happy to provide.
Shit.
It's good to see you again too, Mr. Arkwright. I'm in Edith to tend to some business, namely, meeting with you. My associates happen to run an excellent restaurant just down the way. Perhaps we can continue this conversation there?
Wait, why does my phone show me the battery percentage? It's like, sometimes it doesn't keep the charge. Him.
First the CID, and now Heiyuei? It
seems
like he's figuring out my true identity, too. I'll have to talk to Mom and Grammy about this.
It's your mom, though.
My name is Sao Li, president of Heiyuei Trading Limited. It's a pleasure to meet you both. Ours is an organization of many faces. You wound me, Mr. Arkwright. Personally, I see great potential for a mutually beneficial relationship between you and me. So, might I explain our predicament while we wait for dinner to arrive? The truth is, I'd like you to visit Longport on my behalf. You see, trouble has been brewing on our doorstep. And not the kind we can simply ask the police or guild to address, mind you. Nor can our organization commit fully to addressing it so suddenly. And with all that in mind, I think what we need is a Spriggan's touch.
Music banging. Yeah, I can't put my card in without it spinning. Or my phone down, I should.
The elders want our offensive to be swift and sure. To that end, we must approach with caution. Almada is no longer the fledgling organization they once were. Our timing and avenue of attack will need to be chosen carefully. We cannot allow their taunting to bait us into rash action. That said, one of our associates is nothing but rash. He's a charismatic young man who's on track to join HeyUA one day.
What was that about? I heard the game skip. Weird.
But I'll hold my tongue for now. We can discuss the rest once you've eaten and agreed to help. No? And that won't do. I leave for Crossbell first thing tomorrow morning. I need your answer here and now. That tortured look on your face has me optimistic about your reply. I should mention, though, you'll merely be on deck in case my other helper chooses to decline. More or less. This appetizer features the finest Central Eastern dried fruits, sourced from Valis and prepared using a secret recipe.
Please help yourself to as much as you'd like. Trying to bribe food.
This is an extremely rare delicacy that even we struggle to procure. Should you decide to help, I'll see to it that you receive a care package containing 16 varieties of dried fruit. That's on top of your monetary compensation, of course. Consider it a token of our appreciation. So, do we have a deal?
Nighttime activity. Hey, wasn't finished reading. Hermes.
Sorry to bother you while you're out, but still, I'm glad I caught you. Evening, Arkwright. Don't think I've seen you since I took on that little delivery job earlier.
We all know what she looks like now. Ooh, shade. Nice. Rest people. Rest people. Assassin trails. Yeah. At least she takes it off in Kai. I think in a Japanese, she actually sounds younger. So how do I find her again? Oh, maybe it's upstairs.
Confirming schedule.
Let's do this. The concert hall's probably open by now.
Found us where you want to go right now. Concert hall. I was thinking about the other place.
You look great.
Yes.
Adjusting augment. That is a single element slot.
That was none of your concern. I thought this was the pole dancing area.
Hey there. What'll it be?
Cheese dogs, please. Hey, what's this new art show we got? Hey, who's the celebrate one? I have ones I didn't use yet. Chrono Drive, Acid Cloud, Shadow Spear, Chrono Break, Obsidian Ray. Hmm.
Okay, time to get to work.
Nowhere better in Riverside than here.
Can we talk? All right.
Fifty % orange juice. What's the rest, flavoring?
Did you hear?
Taking off now.
We don't go there until the second game.
Hey, did you see? There's a new movie!
See the movie fans are raving about. Get the brilliantly bitter taste.
Let me ask you something.
We have merchandise for the movie on sale at the shop. Why not buy a souvenir to remember your visit? Thank you for your visit today. Showing on screen one will soon begin. If you have a ticket, please proceed to the entrance.
Oh wait, no, I see it there now. Down at Bump Street. What is with that? Oh my god, I don't think it's bad in the Japanese version. I don't know if you're seeing that either too. Like when I'm running, it's like it kinda goes like that, it's just like what's happening with the game? Makes me feel a bit uneasy, like if it's gonna crash or something. Unless, I don't know, I might try this offline on my actual TV and seeing if it's just on the OBS that it's kind of capturing it weird. maybe that one. Be a good idea.
That takes care of that.
Reward deposited.
Oh, no.
Off we go.
I guess it's time for bed. Another weird glitch someone found in Coastal Tree, I think. And it was like he was making Ringo like that. And next minute like, his character disappeared. Then I was like, wait, what?
This feels relaxing.
Honey, where's the actual bear? Oh, this way. Up here, and it's downstairs.
Gotta keep this up. Rank up.
Nice.
Damn, that's pretty generous.
We got a new one too. Nice.
Alrighty.
Let's see what Hermes has for us.
Need some help?
It's just regular thing. That you might do stuff like, Oh, I still did that though. Nice. Maybe it gets updated later on.
You've got it. Thanks for always shopping with me.
Funny, because I didn't order any of this exchange stuff.